multiplication. They are looking at how to multiply a number by 5. That leads to the multiplication of a number by 15. So the tricks are involving 5 and that of the number 15. So take note and watch it. It's very easy. So we are starting it this way. We start from here 0, then 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, and 5. Afterwards, you start here 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0. This is a trick for the multiplication of a number by 5. What of 15 by any number? Let's look at it from here. 15, what we are going to do is this. We shall write in this column. How do we predict the values in this column? After you have finished with the 5, the multiplication of the 5, this is what you do. You will take this number here, add it to the first value here. So 1 plus 0 is 1. Then we come to this side. 2 plus 1 is 3. We come here 3 plus 1 is 4. 4 plus 2 is 6. 5 plus 2 is 7. 6 plus 3 is 9. 7 plus 3 is 10. 8 plus 4 is 12. We have 9 plus 4 is 13. We have 10 plus 5 is 15. After you are done with this, all the extreme values, the last values here, the last one, add them to this column. So that this one here we put here 5. This 0 here we put here 0. This 5 here we put here 5. This 0 here we put here 0. We put this 5 here 5. We put this 0 here, 0. We put this 5 here, 5. We put this 0 here, 0. We put this 5 here as 5, and we put the last 0 here as 0. So multiply a number by 15, this is the result. Or these are the results. And multiply a number by 5, these are the results. This is a multiplication trick for 15 and that of 5. Thank you very much for watching and subscribing to Louis Mercury for mathematical tricks. Thank you very much for my listeners all over the world and my viewers all over the world. Thank you very much and bye-bye.